Have you seen this vehicle? It was last seen at an intersection controlled with traffic lights, stopping short of the white line. That's a problem because the sensors that trigger the lights to switch are buried in the road just before the white line. Leaving a gap means the sensor can't detect any cars, so the lights won't change and none of the cars in the lane will move. We're all going somewhere. At traffic light intersections, pull up to the white line and let's get a move on.